Have you ever heard of wolf rims? The next time you go and view a Land Rover and you look at the rims, you look at how deep the rim is, the thickness of the plate. This is 6mm plate. So this is the difference between normal rims and wolf rims. These are ex-military type of rims. They're very strong. They don't bend. Another thing you can get yourself is some cross ply 14 ply tires. Not very good on road, but off road there is nothing